my parents decided in 1998 that they wanted to move to the United States. They wanted a better life for me and my sister, just a better quality of life. They wanted us to have an opportunity to have a better future, you know, to be able to go to a good university, to be able to have a good job, you know. And they just felt that we probably have a better chance of doing so here rather than back at home. So my father actually moved here before us 2 years. He got a couple, you know, he got a job, and he had felt that he needed to pick up another one. So he had two jobs while we were still in Jordan. He would send money back and send us, you know, clothes, you know, and all sort of stuff. Then after 2 years, when he established himself, he got an apartment, and we were we moved here to rejoin him. So it was difficult at the beginning. I mean, you know, when my mom told us that we're gonna move here, it was kind of like moving to a whole different world. We were scared, you know. My sister was about 8 years old, I was 12 years old. We had all our family, our friends, you know, the home we grew up in, our culture, our school. But I think I remember the thing that I was really most upset about is it was 1998, and it was the World Cup was going on there. And you know, me and my buddies had these like books that you bought, and you kind of buy the stickers of each player, and whoever got all the stickers of all the players and completed the book first won a prize. So that was in the middle of doing that, and then we had to move, and I was like, Mom, but you know, I'm not gonna be able to finish this, you know. So you know, at 12 years old, that was really my main concern. But on a more serious note, I mean, I was scared. I was like, I don't speak English well, you know. Am I gonna be able to make friends? Are they gonna like me? You know, I didn't know what to expect. I was scared. I felt like I had to restart my life all over again,